the week after, I got a text message. I'll see if I could pop it in here. I actually shared it on my Instagram as well. If you don't follow my Instagram, please feel free to do so and join the family. So I'll post that up here, the screenshot, of the text message sent to me. She did tell me that there was one available, and straight away, without any hesitation, I said to her, can I pay by link? So that happened. I was so happy. So just a little backstory. Before I went to Melbourne for the family holiday, I did message her because I actually wanted the 22C light pink instead of the light beige. But she said that there was none in stock at that time, and she sent me a photo of the light beige one. She goes, I have this one instead if you want. Because of what happened with the Chanel Classic flap last time, when I didn't get to see it in store, I actually preferred this time to go to the store and check it out myself and then bring it home from the store. So I said to her, I'll pop by on the weekend, and she said that okay, but she can't guarantee that the piece would still be there on the weekend. So me and hubby actually did go to the Chanel store on the weekend, and she was right, it was snatched already. So that was long gone, but devastated again, walked out empty-handed again. I did hear that they weren't going to restock any more 22C due to the coming 22P that's coming anytime soon. But then surprisingly, when I went to Melbourne, my sister-in-law managed to text her essay that about that piece, and surprisingly they were still restocking it. So I was happy, even though if it's not the 22C pink, but I actually quite happy that I opt for the light beige, because I think it matches outfits more. And it did come in another box, so this is not a true unboxing, because as soon as it came, I unboxed it just to check that everything was okay. So it came to me in another DHL box, but inside the DHL box it came to me like so. Comes with the receipt and the camellia. It's just a little disappointing that it didn't come with the paper bag. Although, you know, it's just a paper bag, but still, I'd like it in a complete, you know, actual set. Whoop. This is the box, and the item is right here. And we all know the full details of the walk. I don't think I need to sort of go in depth, but I do have some beige bags here. I have my Lady Dior in the blush, and also the dark beige YSL Lulu. So I'm just going to do a side by side color comparison, just so you guys can see the difference. It's not something that you would compare it to, but it's the only sort of nudie beigey bags I have at the moment. So magnetic closure, as far as I know, it was in the, what do you call it, the clasp was still buttoned. So if it was buttoned at this price point, I don't think that I would actually purchase it, because I'm not into the button closures, because I did have the Gucci, the super mini Gucci Marmont in the buttoned enclosure, but it didn't sit right with me. Like every time I try to close it, it takes too much time. But with magnet, I just feel like it's way easier. So that's the inside. I am going to purchase a base shape by here for the bag from M Boutique on Instagram. It also comes with the new plated serial code. Thankfully, unlike my classic Chanel. And I'm just going to take off the paper here. So I've taken the paper off the chain strap, and everything looks good so far. I also use it in different ways, which I absolutely love. So, bring that up close. And every time I look into the 22C Chanel Woven on Chains, all I'm seeing are like the 22C pink. I don't see much light beige unboxing. Correct me if I'm wrong, or I haven't just been looking correctly, but it has the zipper here, which I don't think I'll be putting anything in there anyways, but so far so good. It fits my phone, so that's perfect. And I'm just going to compare it with the other beige before I do Modshots. Like, honestly, I don't even know why I'm comparing these two. They are so different on camera. Wow. Okay. I picked the wrong bag to compare it to. But anyways, this should... So what I like about the 22C Light Beige Chanel Woven on Chain is that this color actually has a more pink undertone. I'll try to see if I can pop up some images of the real color, because of the lighting it's showing that it's more brighter than it actually is. But that's a comparison with the blush Lady Dior. And this is her side by side with the dark beige of the YSL Lulu. The main reason why I was hesitant for this color instead of the pink was because I already have beige in my collection. That's why. But now after I compared it side by side, I actually am happy that I went with this color because it's totally different. Let's do some more checks. Thank you so much everyone for tuning in once again. I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you haven't yet subscribed to my channel, if you're into luxury unboxings, reviews, please do not hesitate to click that subscribe button, and also don't forget to click on the notification bell so you would get informed every time I upload a new video. Also, I do wish everyone a healthy year ahead, and please stay safe wherever you are, and have a good day. Thank you. Bye.